How may I aid you? Go in peace.
Peace, friend. Most excellent. These ingredients will make a fine stew, and the loss of those boars should be a fair lesson to those vile bristlebacks.
What brings you in?
You have passed the first test of the rites of the Earth Mother. The tribe will be proud. For you to continue with the rites of the Earth Mother, you must pass two more tests. It is time for you to broaden your experience, adventurer. Travel to Bloodhoof Village and seek out the chief, Bane Bloodhoof, son of Cairn. There, you may continue your journey and earn the acceptance of the Elders of Thunderbluff. Take this totem to Bane. He will recognize my carvings and help you on your path. Follow the road out of Camp Narach and travel with haste. Do not stray, or you will lose your way. This is quite alarming indeed. But with this information, we can call on our brethren from Bloodhoof Village to help thwart the attack. You have saved the lives of many, Torin, adventurer.
Well met. May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Adventurer, how may I further your training in the eyes of the Earth Mother? Go in peace.
Thank you. Adventurer, please, I beg of you. Can you help me? I have not finished my tasks here on the Mesa. I'm in the middle of my rite of strength, and my father asked me to deliver these furs to the inn in Bloodhoof. I'm far from rested enough to complete both my rite and this task for my father. Would you mind going on for me? The inn is pleasant and a perfect place to rest during your long travels. I'm sure you'll agree once you see it.
Yeah.
Well met.
Word from my good friend, Chief Hawkwind. Oh, I can see by his carvings you're of a special breed. Adventurer, there are many conflicts that wound this land. It is my hope that you will not bear witness to as many of them as I have. Yet, there is one that I would ask you to seek out. It will give you some sense of how terrible, if left unchecked, even a small threat can be to the land. Palamon Knolls have settled to the south of Bloodhoof and in a cave to the west. They disrespect our attempts to communicate with them, and they slay the wildlife of Mulgore unbridled. Words are no longer the answer. The Rite of Vision, one of the rites of the Earth Mother, will help guide you toward earning the respect of the Elders of Thunder Bluff. Our people have learned that the land is our most holy provider. In order to take part in the ritualistic vision, you must speak with the spiritual leader of the village, Zarlman Tumoon. Goblins and their servants have tainted our sacred water wells. We cannot allow this. To cleanse each well, I must create a cleansing totem. Then you must bring the totem to the well and perform a cleansing ritual. First, we will create a cleansing totem for the Winterhoof water well. To do this, the land must offer its aid. Hunt prairie wolves for their paws and adult plane striders for their talons. They are to the southwest. Return to me with the paws and talons, adventurer. I sensed you would be coming to me, adventurer. I can always recognize one who is trying to pass the rites of the Earth Mother. In order to pass through the Rite of Vision, you must gather the reagents needed to make the water of the Seers. I will need well stones, which can be found around the water wells in Mulgore. With those, I will combine ambercorn, which fall beneath the mighty trees in our land. These reagents contain magical elements, and when brewed and consumed before the tribal fire, will cause you to encounter a vision. Follow it, and it will lead you to the next step of this holy quest. My grandfather told me stories about his battles with a strider named Mazranaje. He told me of its demonic red eyes, razor-sharp talons, and venomous bite. As fortune would have it, while traveling across the plains, I encountered it, and it took a nasty bite from my shoulder. He was as terrible as my grandfather described. I will need some hard-to-find animal parts to clean the infection from his bite. A wolf heart, cougar femur, plain strider scale, and swoop gizzard. Hurry, time is of the essence.
Ah, the furs I was expecting. Thank you. These came faster than I'd expected. They will make good blankets for anyone who wishes to stay here. Please, feel free to stay as long as you like. My inn is always open and all of our people are welcome here. And don't underestimate a good night's rest. It can make a great difference while you're out traveling.
Thank you for taking the time to speak to me, adventurer. I am Rule, warrior and teacher. You have obviously reached an age when you must prepare for your trials if you are to adventure much further out of Mulgore. If you wish a test of your strength, start by seeking out the Wind Fury Harpies to the southeast.
They nestle along the mountain's edges away from the road. They are one of our natural enemies here in Mulgore, and will be a good gauge of your skill. As the wind on the plains, you are always welcome here. What can you do at an inn? Well, when you stay at an inn, you rest very comfortably. Because of this, you will become well rested much more quickly than you would in the wilderness. When you are well rested, you learn more from experience. You may also speak with any innkeeper to get a hearthstone, and can later use the hearthstone in order to quickly return to that inn. Come closer, young one. In my time, I could hear the flutter of a prey's beating heart, but now you must speak up if you want your words heard. I have run through these plains for many, many seasons, and I have hunted great beasts, and I had never been bested until I faced Ghost Howl. Long ago, the massive wolf was an ally to the Tauren and fought bravely against the Burning Legion, but he was wounded savagely by a demon, and the tear in his flesh never healed. Eventually, it drove Ghost Howl mad. Now he roams the plains in agony, seeking an end to his pain. To my shame, when we fought, I lacked the strength to slay him. What are you looking for? Which profession? There are those that would teach you of herbalism in the great home of Thunderbluff away to the north. Follow the road out of the village to get there, and at the base of the bluff, ride the elevator to the top of the rise. There are many bluff watchers there who can direct you further. A few days ago, we found a Venture Company caravan traveling under guard on the northern shore of Stone Bull Lake. We'd lost two of our number in an earlier battle, so we were quick to attack and lay waste to the caravan. We left their supply crates, thinking that our torches would destroy anything of value. But given that Venture Company salvagers have been spotted near the burned wagons, maybe we were wrong. Perhaps you could go to the caravan and examine the contents of the crates.
I have just the thing for you. Goodbye.
Well, when mounted on the back of a Wind Rider, one sees that its reputation for strength and speed is well earned. What are you looking for? Which profession? Coleman Winterhoof at Holistic Herbalism is the one you want to talk to then. He can be found on the middle rise. I have just the thing for you. May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
What are you looking for? Which profession? Then head over to Baina's Alchemy on the middle rise and talk to Baina herself. She will be able to help you master the art of potion brewing.
What?
When I first saw the undead, I wept, for I could not imagine their horror and loneliness. The Earth Mother spoke to me then. She sang in my blood, and she told me, save them.
Baina works like one possessed. Day and night I have seen her bent over these potions, often going without sleep or food. I know our undead allies need help, but I begin to fear she will do herself an injury.
Greetings. Be careful.
Greetings.
I must have broken hundreds of vials when I first began brewing potions. The glass was so fragile in my clumsy hands. I hope you are more cautious than I was.
Greetings, traveler. Goodbye.
What are you looking for? Which profession? First aid is always a nice skill to have. Many a time during battle has it saved my hide. Visit spiritual healing on the Spirit Rise. Pan Stonebinder can teach you all you need to know to save your hide as well. I can train you in first aid techniques. Walk with the Earth Mother.
How?
There are dwarves preparing a dig site to the northwest. They think secrets lie in the earth, and that is true. But hollowing and defiling the land is no way to earn its teachings. Collect the dwarven tools of digging, smash them, and return to me with the dwarves' broken tools. You can smash the tools at a forge. You will find one in Thunderbluff, but any forge, even a forge at the dwarven camp, will suffice.
May the eternal sun shine upon you.
You wish justice has been served on this day by your swift actions, adventurer. Let this deed serve as a warning to all who would threaten our home. You have earned this reward to help you on your sojourn, young adventurer.
Looking for something special?
Adventurer, how may I further your training in the eyes of the Earth Mother? We shall meet.
I am just